Welcome, dreamers, to our journey into a night of serene and restful sleep. If you're tuning in, you're probably seeking that elusive state of deep relaxation and peace. Well, you're in the right place. Let's first start by making sure you're as comfortable as possible. So go ahead now, lie down. Make that nice bed cozy, comfortable, fluff those pillows just to the right height, and adjust your warm blankets so they're just how you like them. Let's create a nest that feels like a warm hug, because tonight we're embarking on a voyage to the land of dreams. Ensure your room is a sanctuary of calm. Maybe dim those lights, turn off any distractions such as cell phones or TV screens, and let the outside world gently fade away. Now, as we begin, remember this time is for you and only you, and that's all that matters. Begin to allow your eyes to close and prepare to let go of the day. Together, we're going to step into a night of restful sleep, guided by the power of your very own mind to relax deeply and find peace. Are you ready? Let's dive in. And now, with our cozy nest prepared, let's turn our focus inward to the rhythm of your breath, the gentle ebb and flow as the chest rises and falls, connecting us to a state of tranquility. Gently, if you've not done so already, allow the eyes to close. Feeling heavier, taking a breath, so deep and soothing in through the nose, filling your lungs with a sense of calm and peace. Hold it there for just a second, just a slight moment, basking in the stillness, then allowing the exhale slowly through your mouth, releasing all the day's worries and tensions. With each and every breath now, imagine you're floating a little further away from the hustle and bustle of daily life, drifting towards a horizon of peace. Continue to breathe in a deep, mindful way, feeling relaxation seep into every fiber and cell of your being. Now, using your imagination, I want you to visualize each exhale as a wave washing away stress, leaving behind nothing but smooth, serene sand. This is the rhythm of rest, the natural pace of peace that will guide us deeper into relaxation. Continuing your breathing and letting the soothing cycle be the foundation of our journey. And as we continue to ride the waves of our breath, let's gently and softly shift our attention to the symphony of relaxation that is progressive. This technique is like a lullaby for your body, a way to softly serenade each part of you into a state of deep calm. Beginning with your feet, those faithful travelers that carry you through life's journeys. Imagine or visualize sending a warm wave of relaxation to them. You might even tense them gently just for a moment, as if you're pressing softly into those sands of a dreamy, dreamy beach, and then letting go. Feel the release, the sweet sigh of relief, as they melt into relaxation. Now, let this wave a relaxation and calm, gently roll upwards over the ankles and into the calves. You may even tense them as well, holding and releasing, sinking deeper into the bed with each muscle group as you relax. Continuing this gentle dance of tension and release, moving your body like a conductor guiding an orchestra, working up into the thighs, now the hips, feeling the tension and releasing, working across the pelvis and up into the abdomen and stomach. As the breath grows in, the tension starts. As the breath grows out, you release, sinking in even more. Each and every muscle group taking their turn to perform and then rest. Now moving up into the chest, feeling that calming, relaxing sensation filling you even more now, even stronger into the arms and shoulders, tensing and releasing, joining this ballet of relaxation, each movement more graceful and soothing than the last. Now finally, this calming feeling, moving up to the neck and working into the face. Noticing the facial muscles tightening, then relaxing, those expressors of emotion, allowing them to partake in this dance. Tensing gently, then allow a cascade of relaxation to wash over, smoothing away any furrows from the day, leaving a serene and peaceful calm. And now, with each part of your body fully and completely serenaded into stillness, feel yourself enveloped in a cocoon of calm, each muscle, each fiber, resting deeply in the tranquil embrace of relaxation. With every fiber of your being now basking in tranquility, it's time to embark on a captivating journey within your mind. I want you to use that skill again and picture this. You're standing at the threshold of a beautiful realm, a sanctuary of peace and happiness that's yours to explore. This is the moment to paint the canvas of your mind with the serene scenery of your most cherished, peaceful place. Perhaps it's a lush, verdant forest, or the gentle rustle of leaves whisper secrets of calm. Or maybe it's a serene beach, where the symphony of waves serenade you into a deeper relaxation. Now, as you step into this haven, allow the details to come to life. The colors around you becoming more vivid. In fact, more vivid than you've ever seen. Each a hue, a brushstroke of peace. The sounds may even begin to envelop you. A melody of tranquility. Whether it's the soft murmur of the forest or the rhythmic lapping of waves, the air carries a fragrance that soothes the soul, be it the earthy scent or the crisp, clean rain. Begin to feel the joy that this place gives you. Allow it to fill you completely. Now imagining with every step you take in this landscape, you begin sinking deeper into an embrace of contentment. Because this is your sanctuary, a realm where each and every breath draws in peace and every exhale releases tension. And we're going to begin to allow yourself to wonder, explore, and fully immerse yourself in this beautiful escape. Here, in this special place, you find a deeper connection to peace, a stronger anchor to relaxation. Hold this imagery close now. Let it be a vessel that carries you towards the restful shores of sleep. And with our bodies now a landscape of tranquility, it's time to truly deepen your journey into relaxation and calm. I want you to imagine a pathway in front of you. Not just any path, but one that leads to the deepest, most peaceful sleep you've ever experienced. This staircase, this path, whatever it is that you see, is very unique to you. It's been crafted from your dreams and innermost desires, a pathway to rest that is yours and yours alone. I'm going to begin to guide you down this pathway, and with each number I count, allow yourself to feel the descending further into a realm of complete and utter peace. In fact, with every step you're moving closer to that sanctuary of sleep, leaving the waking world further behind. Beginning at 10, taking the first step now, maybe feeling the initial shift, the gentle pull towards slumber. At 9, moving deeper now, with each breath, each moment, drawing you further into tranquility. At 8, beginning to feel the embrace of relaxation growing even stronger now, enveloping you in its warmth. At 7, letting go of the last remnants of the day, drifting further down now, further in. At 6, almost halfway there now, a world of dreams beckons, inviting you to explore its depths. 5, halfway, surrendering fully to the journey, each step a step deeper into restful bliss. At 4, the world above fades completely now. All that exists in this moment, this step, this peace. At 3, almost there, the call of deep, rejuvenating sleep is just within reach. 2, almost there, one more step, feeling the ultimate release, the finer surrender to sleep. At 1, you've arrived now, standing at the gateway to the deepest sleep, ready to step through into a night of peaceful, healing, restorative rest. And with each number, you've moved deeper into relaxation and calm, closer to the sleep that heals and restores. Here, at the bottom of the path, allow yourself to fully embrace this tranquility that awaits, ready to slip into the gentle embrace of sleep whenever you're ready. And now, in this serene space we've created together, let's sprinkle the journey with affirmations as soothing as the gentlest night breeze. For these words are seeds of tranquility, planted now in the fertile ground of your mind, ready to blossom into a peaceful, restful sleep. maybe even whisper to yourself in the softest of tones only in your inner voice, I am a sanctuary of calm. With every breath, I allow myself to drift closer to the shores of sleep. For my mind is a serene lake, undisturbed and still. Allow yourself to feel these words like a gentle wave washing over you, carrying away any stresses, worries, or concerns of the day. Now continue to nurture your mind with these healing affirmations, knowing my body knows the ancient art of rest. With each breath, I release and relax, welcoming the night's embrace. Maybe even visualizing those words as stars in the night sky. Each one a guide, leading you deeper into the realm of dreams and slumber. Now let these affirmations be your lullaby. The night is a canvas, and your dreams are the paint. You are now ready to create the art of deep, restful sleep. With each word, feel yourself sinking into the bed, into where you lay. A leaf gently settling to the ground now, perfectly at peace, perfectly content, is what you are. Embracing this moment, the quiet, the calm. You are here now, in the moment, ready to cross the threshold into sleep. These affirmations are your companions, guiding you softly and tenderly into that good night. As your journey through the night's embrace gently unfolds, let's now allow yourself the grace of just simply being. For in this sacred pause between wakefulness and dreams, we find the essence of rest. For you've sown the seeds of peace with each breath, each visualization, each imagination, and each affirmation. Now, it's time to trust in that natural rhythm of your body, in the natural feeling of your mind, to carry you slowly and softly into the depths of healing sleep. Remembering that canvas of the night sky above, dotted with twinkling stars of affirmations, let your focus return to the gentle ebb and flow of your breath. Noticing the slowing of the rising and falling, for this is the anchor in that sea of tranquility, the gentle lullaby that sings you towards sleep. As you find yourself floating in this liminal space, thoughts may visit like distant stars flickering at the edge of the cosmos. Acknowledge them, but let them drift by, unattached, for you are anchored in serenity, buoyed by the calm of your breath. Remembering that there's no need now to chase sleep, for it comes on silent wings for you as you await with open heart. For your body knows the ancient path to rest, guided all along the way with every breath, carried by those waves. So lie here now, enveloped in the velvet night, cradled by your bed, and simply allow yourself the opportunity to let go. For sleep is a gentle friend who knows just when to arrive and how long to stay. Trust in this transition, as natural as the changing tides, and let yourself be carried into the realm of dreams whenever you're ready. This moment is a gift, a pause filled with potential, your bridge to the restorative embrace of peaceful sleep. And as we get close now, I want you to imagine a soft, downy pillow of a cloud descending gently upon you, wrapping you in its soft, tender embrace. As this cloud carries you over the horizon into a realm of dreams where peace and serenity reign supreme. And as you float on this cloud, feel yourself disconnecting from the waking world. Each breath, a step further into the heart of rest. And as the world around you now begins to fade into a hush, a quiet so profound, it sings to you a lullaby without words. A melody felt deep in your soul. Because your journey tonight has prepared you for this very moment, the moment when sleep, like a steady friend, takes your hand and leads you into the land of dreams. Let go now. Let that night cradle you. Let the darkness soothe your senses, and let the quietude of sleep fully embrace you, trusting in the rhythm of the night, in the wisdom of your body, to know exactly what to do. For sleep is not a destination, but a journey back to yourself. A journey you embark on with each closing of your eyes. And if you have not done so yet, thank you.
Thank you.